Now we take a look at North Korea. According to a report by Radio Free Asia, a Chinese resident living near the border with North Korea spotted a truck on the other side of the border. And one thing about this truck really stands out.
This truck doesn't run on gasoline. It's powered by burning firewood.
The Chinese woman says in the video she filmed that the truck requires at least two people operating it.
A driver would be sitting in the front, and another person would have to add firewood in the back of the truck. Look, this person in the back is adding wood.
The woman adds that trucks like these are usually made in China, but people in North Korea would remodel them into charcoal-powered vehicles. She says firewood-powered trucks are common in North Korea, as residents there can't afford gasoline.